President William Ruto has apologized to Cotu Secretary General Francis Atwoli over his utterances during the election campaign. Speaking in Kakamega on Thursday, the head of state said Atwoli had asked people of his home area to cut down trees, but that was now in the past. President Ruto said he had also forgiven anyone who had wronged him during the campaign, calling on the Western region leaders to team up with him in working for the people of Kenya. Unajua, Mzee, Atwoli alikuwa ameambia watu wakate miti na vilevile kuna mahali kama kijana nilimkosea heshima. Mzee, nakuomba msamaha na ile mambo yote ilisemwa kama kuna mtu alinikosea, nimemsamehe, tuungane, tufanye kazi pamoja. He said this loosely translates to Atwoli had told people to cut down trees, and as a young person, I disrespected him. I am asking for forgiveness. All the things that were said then, and if there is anyone who wronged me, I have forgiven them. Let's work together. During the August 9 general election, Atwoli backed ODM leader Raila Odinga's candidature. In addition to that, he strongly campaigned against President Ruto across the country. During this time, the two exchanged some unprintable words as the campaign heated, but that is now in the past. Speaking at the same event, Atwoli revealed that his fallout with Ruto came when he left Raila's ODM and formed his own party then called United Republican Party, URP. The president is on a two-day tour of the Western Kenya region, a region that has highly supported Raila in the quest to become president.